back, everybody. It's your girl, Addison, and we're back once again with a new video. Welcome back, everybody. So today, I'm going to be doing a video with my dog, Wednesday, here. She is my favorite dog in the whole entire world. So I'm just going to kind of talk about her, and kind of show you guys, kind of what she would do if there was an attack about me or just close people that are with me. I'm just going to show you guys. Hold on. Okay, so I'm just going to show you guys what she looks like, but before you do that, please hit subscribe, hit that notification bell so you don't miss a video, and give a big, what's up, girl. This is my dog, Wednesday. Right here she is. Wednesday is my dog. She has some gray hair. She has some white fur. She has never had babies before. Come here. That's what she looks like. She's pretty big. Not that big, but I mean, she's a pretty dang good size for a dog like her. But she has brown eyes. We'll let you mess with, her mouth with me or something. But yeah. Yeah, but this is my little baby. She is my pie. She loves her tummy rub. Probably her favorite thing in the world is tummy rubs. What dog doesn't love tummy rubs, right? Right, pretty girl? No kiss. Okay, so I'm going to kind of talk about you guys and tell you the story of, how we got her, because we did not buy her at a store. We live in, a road, and, there's not many people on this road. So, anyways, one day we were gone, had to run a couple errands. This was, 2 years ago also, guys. So, and then somebody dropped her off at our house. I'm thinking her birthday is around March. But I don't know, but I feel like that's kind of what her birthday is around in. But I'm pretty sure she is mixed with a pit bull and lab, because she looks like a lab, but if somebody comes near and it will start attacking, she turns into a pit bull. Now, a lot of people I know are going to say, oh, pit bulls are so mean, pit bulls will attack for no reason. She is mixed. And no, I know a lot of pit bulls that do not attack, but if somebody pulls up in the driveway, and it's just cars that, she even knows. She will run off that porch. Yesterday, we were outside playing. I have cousins, little cousins. They're 2 and 3 and 1, whatever. And they're toddlers. So, there was a dog, and we didn't know him. He came up the road. And, she was sitting on the porch. And I was like, Wednesday, look. And she flew off that porch, running to him. Right now, she's rubbing her tummy. And as you can see, her little paw right here. Say hi, everybody. But she does not like when anybody messes with her. I can, but anyone else, she. But yes, she loves car rides. That's probably one of her favorite things, is getting in the car. We'll be going to the store, and we will literally have to drag this dog out of the car. But she absolutely is. Her name is Wednesday. I've really never came up with a nickname, with not a nickname, but a middle name, but her name is Wednesday Lily. That is her last name and first name. Her first name is Wednesday, because when I was a toddler, we had a dog and her name was Sunday, and we were like, why don't we just name her Wednesday? And her name is Wednesday ever since. She is my baby. She is my favorite girl. And on the winter time, she's comes in the house, but on the summer, in summer and stuff, we'll usually keep her outside, but sometimes we'll just leave the door open sometimes, and she'll come in. And then when it thunders, she's very scared of thundering, because I think she's got shot at before, but nothing's happened to her. But I think she's got shot at because I think the thunder reminds it of her, because pit bulls and lavenders, not lavenders, but labs, I'm pretty sure that's what they're called. They can hear very good. To us, it's just a boom, boom, boom. But to them, it's like. So, yes, she can hear very good. Come here, girl. Look. But she is, loves me. I'm her favorite person in the world. And I know people say that because, it's just about the dogs. But I'm not lying, guys. But she's great with kids. Loves kids, loves playing with them. She loves when people play with her, and she's just like any other dog, wants lovin's, wants her tummy rub, wants attention all the time. She is a little attention getter. And I'm not kidding, guys. One time here, not here lately, but in the winter time when she was outside, she would come inside and she would limp. She would fake lip. Have you ever, guys? No, lip. And I don't not like when dogs lick me. I can't stand it, but when she licks me, it's okay. sometimes. But, yeah, she's great with kids, and, she is my baby girl, aren't you? Yes, come here. Here, let's show them. Let's show them. Come here. Come here. Stand up, you lazy girl. She is, black, has some white, on her chest, and just a little patch of white. But she is a great little girl. And yes, if you guys are wondering, yes, she is a girl. She is not a boy. But she is. It always itches her ears. We've been putting some things in her ears to make it feel a little better. She's got some hair, some gray hairs right there that are very, I love, they're so cute. But she, this is what she looks like. Say hi, everybody. Say hi, A-Squad. Say, I love you. But guys, this is a part of the A-Squad 2. And if you guys ever see or hear a dog barking, it's her. Or you hear another dog because she's barking at that dog. But she's so cute. I love her. Look at those teeth, though, guys. Look at those. Rah! But one day, I don't know if you guys can see me, but one day, comment down below if you guys would like me to do somebody come and attacks me and see what she would do or just something like that. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Please subscribe and give it a big thumbs up. Say bye, everybody. Say bye. Bye, guys. Love you. There's Wednesday, and there's that dog up there running, and there's Wednesday, guys. I told you that. Look at her. She ran him off. There she is, and then you don't see that dog anywhere. She ran him off. Oh, my gosh, guys. See, that is what I'm talking about, like how she done it. Like, yes.